Hello guys and welcome to Epic Mentorship. In today's video, I want to share with you how to add filters in Yahoo Mail. Okay, so assuming you have your inbox over here and you want to add some filters to block some people from sending you messages. Maybe you're tired of receiving messages from me and you want to block me and you want to block even people like me who send you frequent messages. Okay, so all you need to do is to start by coming to the settings over here. You click on settings and you can come to more settings down here, and you can see from your left you can see filters. You just click on filters and you can see existing filters that you have. You can have of about up to 500 filters. If you want, you can add up to 500 and you can just click to add a new filter. You can give it a name, for example blocking, and you can set rules from, let's say, so select a particular criteria. So any email that contains or does not contain or begins with or ends with, so let's say any email that contains, type a filter value, maybe Rashid. Any email that contains this name Rashid, block it. Or be it in the this is from, so any email that contains this word or this name from, that's from the email. And or at the CC, okay, select a filter that contains anything like this at the CC. You can copy and paste the same thing. You see at the CC the same, or at the subject that contains anything that has to do with that contains university. And at the body you can say anything that contains work, anything that contains work. So please and please choose a folder to move them to, move all these things to trash or any given folder name that you want. Once you save this, it automatically becomes a filter that you've just added and it's called blocking. Right now, anything that any message that comes that involves university, that involves these kind of things within the CC or within the email, within the address bar or within the body, it's going to block it automatically. So ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit on how to add filters in Yahoo Mail for you to increase the level of privacy in your email. If you enjoyed this video or you find it useful in any way, please remember to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to always hit the like and subscribe buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.